Okay.
So we are rolling and action.
Hi, I'm Ryan Thomas.
Right, is that what we're doing? Go on,
go.
Hi, I'm Adam Thomas.
Hi, I'm Ryan Thomas.
And I'm Scott Thomas.
And we are the Thomas Brothers!
I'm here to play a game, and it's who is most likely to. Right, so who's most likely to hog the mic at a karaoke?
Okay, right, you ready? Right, 3, 2, 1. Adam!
Standard you, Adam.
Definitely you hogging the mic. You're the best singer.
I'm the singer of the family.
Yeah, Adam has himself. Go on,
he's the best singer.
Give us a rendition.
Oh, give me the beat, boy. Free my soul. I want to get lost in your rock and roll and drift away.
There we go.
Oh, sorry. Keep it down.
Say that again, Mama.
You're the best singer of the
family.
Wow, okay.
And that's saying something, though.
Right. Right, go on, man. You have
okay,
go.
Next one, next one.
Bash.
All right, here we go.
Did you give it a shake?
Give it a shake, mate.
What about the box? Sorry.
Oh my God.
It's a family show, yeah?
Come on.
Who's most likely to serenade their partner?
Right, three.
Three,
two, one.
Ryan! Who did you say?
Ryan!
Did he say me?
He said Ryan,
it's me, man!
Ryan. What, you?
Stop yeah, could
nah.
She be? I
he's
love everyone all the time.
You reckon? Nah, not for you, mate. Not really going on Instagram.
Well, you've got no one to serenade, Scott.
What?
Oh, I didn't put an Instagram post. Yeah, go on.
Okay, your turn.
My go. Who's most likely to be throwing up after a night out?
Oh, God.
Oh, easy.
Is it?
I don't know, actually.
Is you're, it? You're,
no, I never do.
Yeah, no, you're, go on.
Wait, you right. Can't discuss it yet. Wait.
3, 2, 1.
Ryan. Ryan. Ah!
Ryan, yeah.
What do you mean?
Can't let me go.
I know, but I'm not always sick.
Yeah, you are.
You're the one that goes, that loud, be sick voice.
All right,
I'll
let you off.
You're the worst. Okay. I'm really enjoying this, it's weird.
Who's most likely to,
you need to get out more, Scott.
Be a bad influence on the kids?
On the kids?
Whose kids?
Well, it
any
must
kids?
Be our kids.
Oh,
it's
easy.
This is so easy.
I think it's easy.
All right.
Oh, good luck. Okay, you ready? Ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1. Me.
Ryan.
Yeah.
Well, you've been a bad influence.
I thought that was easy.
All day, yeah, every day, mate. Let me know. Right. Who's most likely to cry during a film?
No. Ooh, tough one between.
Oh, it is. Yeah,
oh,
do that.
Right, 3.
Wait, I want to do the countdown.
Oh, sorry.
3.
Yeah, fine.
I did it in the show. 3, 2, 1.
Adam.
Why? What?
Well,
what
was,
did you say?
You said you.
I'm not a big crier.
You're
right,
crying,
you're
mate.
A crier.
You've got a notebook on, you'll cry like a baby.
Yeah, but he cries.
I cry, but I had to go with Adam.
I don't know why I cry.
Adam's a bit more soppy than me.
Depends if we've been on a night out.
Yeah.
Depends what kind of weekend it's been. Who's most likely to have a diva moment? 3, 2, 1.
Me. Ryan. What did you say?
I said me.
Did you see yourself?
I said me only because I had so many diva moments on the trip.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, you did.
I don't use it, man, but I was a diva, man.
Yeah, you were. You turned into a bit of a diva.
Yeah, it wasn't like that back in the day, though.
Yeah. Nah, James changed, got to his head,
okay,
on it.
Yeah.
There was quite a few, weren't there, really?
Yeah, I didn't think I was getting enough airtime on
the show. He's like, why the interview in them and not me?
I've always been the unfamous brother, so I've got a fight for my place these days.
Who's most likely to flirt with your girlfriend?
This is easy. Oh, that's easy.
3, 2, 1.
Ryan.
Scott.
I mean, I even get worried leaving you with Caroline.
Right, go on, you go.
I'm not even sure I'll tell you yours, Adam.
And it's certainly not mine.
Who's most likely to steal the other's clothes?
Oh, it's easy.
Is it?
Yeah, easy. Honestly,
you spend a fortune on clothes and then I just nick them.
Yeah,
off.
I know you do. Scruff.
Go on.
Scruff, mate. Scruff.
My wardrobe's amazing thanks to you.
I know, I've got one.
All right, 3, 2, 1.
Adi.
Right. Who's most likely to ignore the group chat? 3, 2, 1.
Adam.
Yeah, Adam's your massive Adam,
Adam, Adam takes himself out of groups.
Yeah, he does. He thinks he's there.
Thinks he thinks he's above it.
Yeah.
No, my anxiety gets too much.
No. Ever since you're in the jungle, you start taking yourself out of groups. Who's most likely to cause an argument? Oh, 3, 2, 1, Ryan. There we go. Okay.
Yeah, game set match. Thank you.
Thanks for coming.
Right, guys, so that was us playing Who's Most Likely To.
And check out our new show on ITV,
The Thomas Bros. And make sure you subscribe below.